on Twitter, brief on this, where four then can send us 5 notices. The end finishing line, number one, here we go. So, the bell sounds, the second race, here on the screen. Coming up behind the tracks. And hit the lids, 11 off grid. 3 showing where they're on the light race. 5 on the inside, that's Lotus Lee. And 5 just showing the slightly better speed now into the back. And it's Lotus Lee who leads by an end or so from 3 on the inside, Tonda Swift. 6 now trying to find a gap between runners for a bit. Can we sandwich at that point with 3, 6 now up front and 1 now. Ballymac Hannes also looking for the gap. But just again, but 6 now beginning to go on. And that's Gandalf Dupat from 3, Tonda Swift in second. Then it's Ballymac Hannes. Number 6 here is 1 now. Ballymac Hannes, Brian Horton. Running in the closing stages, it's another close finish. Ballymac Hannes has landed a new pass, and in behind was a 3-0 on the Swift.
Photo finish, time 31-01.